the boys.
Let's go see if Andy's here. Yeah. This one's looking a little tamer than the last two I was at. Quick. Oh, I bet. I have a feeling.
Yeah, the boy.
Oh, that's pretty slick.
It's actually got brakes now.
Right on, right on. Yes, definitely helps.
A nasty root in it somewhere.
So have you ever gone out over here through the unassumed road?
I've never been out.
Frickin' right. What size are they? 28s? 30s, eh? Oh, it's gonna be great.
Yeah.
Attaboy. Attaboy. Oh yeah, buddy. Right on. Thanks, brother. Fuck yeah.
Shit, I've been watching your shit for years.
Right on. I appreciate it.
No problem. Jeremy's bringing the old three-wheeler in. Yeah, he is.
Welcome to the swimming pool. Oh, she is.
Haha, that a boy.
She's about to dip in, bud. Here we go. Drop in there. Shouldn't see much but his handlebars, probably. He sets her down. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Right on. Whoa, girl, he says. Yeah, right through there. Don't go too far. Atta boy.
Is that deep again or?
No, not really.
All right,
cool. Awesome. Good job, brother.
This way, this way. Easy, easy, easy. Good job, man.
Good job, buddy.
Hell yeah. Atta boy, Josh. Here comes Cory. Settle down, Cory, settle down. The MudPro was going too hard. He got himself way off, but you gotta know when to just take it easy and go the slow paddle to keep you in the rut, right? Let the rut guide you. Yeah, that's it. You don't want to go in there. Get right through there. You got her, buddy. It was probably more fun.
Oh, it was awesome. We didn't have problems going sideways.
Yeah.
Oh, that was awesome.
There's more in here when you go off left and right. Yeah. But...
fuck, that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, that's a nice crossing, yeah. Man. It gets nice and deep there at the one spot, so.
Yeah, and those tires work so good underwater. I love
them. Yeah, they did. Yeah.
Not so bad.
That was not bad. No, it was fun.
Thank you. right in the run, see? A little easier. Fucking win. Just mid. Yeah, attaboy, Cory! Much better. Stayed in the pocket, you know?
that we used to cross.
Yeah.
How deep is that? Well, we may have to go back then, I guess. That's the swamp, I'm sure of it. The sand dunes are over here. If we could find a way to cut through, we'd probably be all right, but it looks pretty thick.
Yeah, I mean, I would go through it, but we're already putting all these nice things.
Yeah.
Get her, bud! Get her! Get her! Takes it so well.
Oh, yeah.
Left or right?
Well, we gotta go back to the sand pit, so I think we better go.
All right, we'll go that way. Let's go see. The other side, bud.
Yeah.
And I think we're gonna call her a night. I think so. Is she recording? One more rinse. one, boys.